What's going on, Sauce Tablets? We'll go back to AC Brotherhood.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
Do not lose, basically don't lose any health then. Again.
The enemy advanced! We must engage them!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield.
What the fuck is he even doing?
Cesare intends to be king.
God, I love the glitches in Sasuke series. It's hilarious.
More troops up ahead. Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. Even fair fight. Be the best man wins.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father has learned.
I will take care of them.
Hold up here, little rabbit.
Thinking I was in there. I was in there, but after he was dead. Oops, sorry. I killed a guy.
Shall we just pretend?
Stop them before they attack us.
Report all crime to the quarter.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conduisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous se rend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those speak French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not even looking at a screen half the time.
General Dalviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle! Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?!
You savages never learn.
Give me a second. My phone. Oh no, not my phone. My thingy needs to charge. Controller. Okay, let me just check the battery. Okay, it's charging fine now. The fuck you and your weapon.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Less than 5 minutes. Waiting for. Okay, that assassin's get shot or something. Okay, what now? Not give me anything to do, are you? I'll make sure you're fine. Do I have to go outside the gate or something? I don't know. Taken over anyway. Most of the area is taken over. Alright, this is what I'm supposed to do.
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte, requiescat in pace.
Fantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
No, wait. I need money. Money. No, my money. To the castle. Castle, I don't know. Blacksmith, yes. Need to talk to the blacksmith. Need repairs. And then I need to see if we can get any better armor as well.
I have a selection.
Okay.
Hey, what was that?
Look at that. I can sell items of blacksmiths as well, can't I? Okay.
Please, there's no need to do this. What did Waco see?
I don't want to end like this.
This is a bank. Yeah, I could get my money then. Need 1,000 and all that. Okay, and the nearest fast travel thing is down here, it seems. And the mission I'm gonna go to is really far away, yes. What, extremely far away, so. With the fast travel down there.
I've only the highest quality, guaranteed.
Have you lost your mind? Be gone from here, Jamie.
Son of, what do you think you're doing?
Your nan? My nan. Yeah, that's me.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio. If I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Pixie Rose commented, hello, great video. I'm a new YouTuber, just subscribe to you, I'm Welsh too. And that's on my part 6 video. That's nice. I think it's on Assassin's Creed 2 part 6. Just got a comment, so you know, wait, is it fully charged? Yes, fully charged, I'm plugging it now. My laptop. For my assassins, the more help the merrier, the more the merrier, ain't it?
Believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
Buongiorno.
Is he really a traitor, though?
Hey!
This is exciting, ain't it? Just riding the cross.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
I sound really weird. He just sound weird though, he's like, me, malante, me. Kill me. Me. How many more of this thing I have to do now then? I think it really gives time for my assassin thing to charge. I should see if we could get that medicine pouch through.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Mm-hmm.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Use this. Oh, yeah, that's easy. I'm gonna do that anyway. Just use your recruits to murder everyone. Yeah, I know I got 100 sync in the last mission, I need to tell me.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
I'll try not to waste the assassin recruits. I'm not gonna use them now. Once, whenever I have three balls, I just use one.
Here.
Level some up and
hey.
I can get all my weapons for them.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play.
Capito. Tieni.
Oh, I was detected. Okay. I'll have to wait for the yellow dude to walk down the stairs a bit more. Then assassinate him. Ah ho 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 ho. I should have got a full sync, yeah. Dude, why are you going backwards for? Why are you even following me? Last two times wasn't my fault, it was his fault I got attacked and failed and all that.
Trash. But you see, you are a part of the problem.
I'm trying not to get too close to him. The guy's wondering, because you know what happened, lost to two times. And glitching, whatever else.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Wait, what? All sync failed. I did use recruits. Oh my god, oh my god, Ezio, you dick.
Kill me, I'm dead inside. Yeah, baby, yeah,
Yeah.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Please, be careful, messer.
Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Well, I could do that, or... do not kill anyone other than the gunman. But well, I'm not going to do the killing. My little recruits are going to do the killing. Because they like to murder. Right, thank you, recruits. Fudge your mums. I had no idea what I just said, but fudge you. Oh, I'll have to wait by half a minute then. Yeah, have to wait for it to charge up a bit.
Peace be on your soul.
Hmm. Okay, climb to the top of the Colosseum. Do not be detected. Why do I have to climb back down? God, this game is weird sometimes. I get it. I get it, boy.
My God, my God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great! My thirst is great!
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Fiatah.
Fulfilled the prophecy and
God has chosen me.
Centurion, as God gives me speed, thou must be back. Thou cannot read. When thou see in his heart read, let us see what thou wilt say. Now, Donatus, take this spear in hand.
Have this spear and take good heed. Thou must
Ezio, how awesome you are at killing yourself. Oh god, dang it. I might only leave that episode there. So, if you guys have the like button, subscribe to join the brother today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.